Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how I keep my cornrows moisturized when I have a unit on. Yeah, let's get right into it. So I'll be using my spritz bottle, comb, and some oils. I have some oils mixed here. Yes. Okay. So, the first method I use in moisturizing my cornrows is I just grab my spritz bottle. As you can see, my cornrows are old. Yeah. So I get my spritz bottle, then I let's give it a good spritz to make sure my hair is damp. Put the ends of the cornrow in the braid, so I'm going to take it off. Then I go in with the oil or shea mix. I usually use a shea mix. It smells good. Then I braid it again. I braid the ends again. And I tuck it away. So for the second method, it's much more involving. There's loose hair all over the front. And with just a little friction, I'm going to lose hair or it's going to break up. So I want to braid it back in. So I'm going to do the braids, all the braids afresh. Yes. So I'm going to take the braids down. So usually I put the ends of my cornrow in twists, so it's easier to take down or take off. I just unbraided this cornrow, so I'm going to spritz it with some water. Okay. I'm passing my hand through it so that the fallouts can fall, or the hair that has fallen. I'm going in with some oil.
a little bit of extra oil for the ends.